Okay, so I think my PlayStation is broken. The controller is on, and it tells me to press enter. Literally doesn't work. And I can't go out of it, can't go into it, it's completely frozen. And if anyone knows how to fix it, tell me right now.